Welcome to Treasure Tales from Around the Globe. King John was not the most popular ruler in England's history. He was not only described as a bad and evil king, but he was responsible for the loss of the crown jewels in 1216. These jewels are reported to have a value in the millions, around 70 million to be exact, quite the loss at the time. The story goes that while returning home with his entourage and royal wagons, King John fell ill. Rather than risk delays by the tide, he chose to ride around an area known as the Wash by the locals. The king ordered his caravan through the Wash, saying that he would meet up with them at the castle. Feeling ill, he just wanted to return home and rest. The caravan, as ordered, began their trek through the marshlands. The Wash is a tidal flat that empties and fills with the passing of the tides. If you're caught in the wrong spot, there is no way out. The tide is relentless and unforgiving. As they move through the marsh, the animals and car traffic created problems for the wagons. Their wheels were just too narrow for the soft mud, and they became stuck, unable to move. As the tide began to rise, the people and animals began to panic. Rather than risk sinking with the added weight of the royal treasure, they abandoned the wagons and left them to the mercy of the sea. Today, the Wash still exists. It's a large rectangular-shaped bay and estuary at the northwest corner of East Anglia on the east coast of England. Who knows? A stroll on the beach at low tide could turn up a relic from the past. Winter storms have unearthed new treasures every year. Good luck, happy hunting, keep on digging it.
Please like, subscribe, and share with a friend. Hit that notification button to follow me on YouTube. Thanks for stopping in. Hope you enjoyed. Good luck. Happy hunting. Keep on digging it. For even more to explore, check out these other videos.